There isn't enough darkness in all the world to snuff out the light of one little candle. Imagine that every person in the world is enlightened but you. They are all your teachers, each doing just the right things to help you. If you are facing in the right direction, all you need to do is keep on walking. Whatever words we utter should be chosen with care, for people will hear them and be influenced by them for good or ill. An idea that is developed and put into action is more important than an idea that exists only as an idea. Have compassion for all beings, rich and poor alike, each has their suffering. Some suffer too much, others too little. Do not dwell in the past, do not dream of the future, concentrate the mind on the present moment. If anything is worth doing, do it with all your heart. On life's journey, faith is nourishment, virtuous deeds are a shelter, wisdom is the light by day, and right mindfulness is the protection by night. If a man lives a pure life, nothing can destroy him.